is the first thing to do. Set up some sensible methodology so we can't study any physical control laboratory conditions. We're not interfering with the work we're doing.
Come on. I heard, coming, 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 coming Not since the invention of the wizard of Oz, Americans have created a place of the idea. Surely take place
Thank you. Big like that, and those, that is the expression of trust in his office. very sad. Or the eyes can be cut out blank like in schizophrenia or withdrawn. You don't see them, they don't reach out to you. Then we look at every other aspect of the body, the mouth, the jaw. For example, you have people with their tight, hard, determined jaws. And then the jaws that are withdrawn as if a person hasn't got a right to assert himself. Talks like this. And then there's the tight mouth. Or has he got the exaggerated manliness of the West Point position with the inflated chest and the folded belly, you know, and the hard expression? Or is his chest collapsed? And then is he afraid to let his belly out? Does he have to hold his belly in to control his feelings? Can he afford to let himself be loose? And does he tuck his head down between his legs like this? Or is it too far backwards like that? Each of these tells us about the person. And then we go down to see how he stands on the ground.
Little by little, we went insane. Geographical location.
People have made a big deal of it.